Never Intel. Sponsors of tomorrow.
Daisy! Come on, Daisy!
Say goodbye to lover boy.
Bye-bye, Romeo!
I didn't know Daisy was dating.
Hi.
What are you?
I'm a man. I live in here.
Why?
It's very comfortable.
Comfort. It's what we do. Lazy Boy Furniture Galleries.
Yo, it's time for a coffee break.
Not quite. Let's do this, homies.
When I need a tasty treat to pick me up, that lifts me off my feet.
Go, go, C to the T to the T to the
T. All I want to do is just chill with you. But you know what else might be cool? Maybe I can get frosty. Our temperature's getting high. I think the posse's on fire. Cause we're so hot. I know what can cool us off. Coffee toffee. Twisted frosty. Ooh, baby. Do you wanna get frosty with me? Coffee toffee. Twisted frosty. Ooh, baby. Do you wanna get frosty with me?
Let me break it down.
Hair spun with real coffee, girl. Just like you like it.
Better than fast food.
Hello and welcome to the Finger Team. As you must already know, that the finger loves to have a good time, and it loves it when the foot foots the bill. But you may not know the real story of the finger,
told as a dramatic reenactment.
Hey, come on, ball yorker, man, ball yorker.
I have put a folder on me, dog.
Come on, India. Come on, India. Come on.
It is up there.
Don't drop this catch. Don't drop this catch.
He got it. He's gone. Wouldn't you believe it?
Merit.
Ab TV se baatein karna band. Apne jaise fans se baatein karna shuru. On cricketcountry.com at india.com.
No bingo!
Yes!
No bingo!
We have come together to wed Ivy, daughter of Laurel, to Raj, son of Miraya and Irwan. Today they build together the foundation of their marriage upon the earth. In the presence of sacred fire and the radiant sun, and of course among their friends and family. And so let us begin the ceremony that will bind them together. So long as they both shall live.
Your pack of smokes?
Sure. Can I have your identification, please?
Just give me the smokes, man.
I need to have your identification in order to sell you the cigarette.
Oh, well, I forgot my identification, so why don't you just give me the fucking smokes? Are you fucking deaf?
Arto Osama!
Yo, give me the fucking smokes before I cave your fucking head in.
Osama?
Thank you.
Hey, Mr. Narkar, what do you want to be?
I want to be
rich.
I want to be
famous.
I want to be
American.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Watch out, America.